Henderson County Jail treated inmates to donuts today to celebrate sending a local student to football camp. The detention center's kitchen contractor bought 456 donuts. Each inmate got their own dozen. The jail holds monthly contests to boost morale, and today it was a donut eating contest. Inmates competed, as did some of the jail staff. The contractor sponsored North Middle Schooler Yaheem Williams to play at the Kentucky Future Stars Camp, a collection of the best young football talent from across the state. Jaheem's dream? Going pro.
It was like I was in college, but I really feel like the NFL, because, you know, every team's good, but, like, two teams come together, and they pick the best of the best, so, and they go against each other. It was a great experience.
Jaheem also said one of his favorite parts of camp was the food. North Middle School manager and head football coach James Suggs was there with Jaheem. He stressed how young athletes need to perform not only on the field, but also in the classroom to be successful.